station.
Here's something rare about this tape. This VHS actually has two Paramount logos at the beginning of this tape. First, here's the 1986 version, which is the home video logo. And the next one you're about to see is the 1975 Paramount logo. So this VHS tape actually has two Paramount logos at the beginning. So pretty rare, actually.